This is Compton Castle, which was originally a manor house, which has been added to and altered, and it's got a fabulous old barn here. There you go. But it's still a family home, so there's only about five rooms, which you can see, but it's not very well signposted where you are and what's this and that kind of thing. There we go. It's Compton's the Gilberts, I think it's the half brother of Sir Walter Raleigh, I think, who discovered Newfoundland and this place. He was killed in a shipwreck.